हेलो हाय, टुडे वी विल सी द टाइम फंक्शन इन एक्सेल। एक्सेल कैन वर्क विथ टाइम वेरी इजीली, सो देर विल बी डिफरेंट फॉर्मेट्स टू रिप्रेजेंट अ टाइम। सो वन इज 24 आवर्स फॉर्मेट, वन इज 12 आवर्स फॉर्मेट। 24 आवर्स फॉर्मेट इज लाइक 1 आवर 30 मिनट्स एंड 12:30, एंड हियर AM एंड PM इज देर। And how we will do the calculation all with the Excel functions is here with the time. So start time is this and end time is this. So if you want to check how much time is passed, so if you are simply making that minus T24 and C24 is giving 1 hour, and here also same function, and here also same function. But here it's giving 9 a.m. So this is not the actual results as a.m. or p.m. So for this you need to right click and format cells, and you need to check the number instead of a.m. and p.m. We need to check the hours and minutes. So in the custom section we could see this and just click on OK. This is the correct one. A similar kind of thing is here. And here, even if it is 24 hour format or 12 hour format, if you are just giving the minus D32 minus C32, that gives the results. And we do the summation also. If you do sum also, that will perform. So this is a sample time calculation for this video. Thank you.